guys, good morning. So today is 18th of August and today we have come on for a ride with both of our bikes. Today we are going to Baranti. It's a place in Asansol, near about 225 kilometers, right? So this is NH2 actually. We are going to the highway and we have halted here for a small short drink break. So we'll drink some water here and then we'll pass. Durgapur now, and this is the highway of Durgapur, and we all are taking some rest, a drink break, water break. So say hello everybody. Hello guys. So as you can see, now we are at Maithon dam. Yes guys, we were going to Baranti but on the way we heard of this dam and we decided that we will first visit this place and then we will head on towards Baranti. So this is a very beautiful place as you can see over here. Surrounded by hills and there are some small islands also there. You just see the view of this river, it is awesome, it's nice, it's beautiful. And here we can see Mr. Shao, he is walking all over to take some snaps of our really 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 helpful machines. Yes guys, these are our both our bikes. And here is Priyanshi, a little busy. Her hairs are all scattered, you know. Yeah, she's scratching her head. It's so hot. Today is bright, sunny. You can see the power plant of Asansol Maithon. This is a here we have reached Gorponchogod. Though our destination is Baranti, but Gorponchogod is a place on the way. So we have stopped here for some photo session and you can see the amazing hill. And the name of this hill is Gorponchogod Pahar and beautifully some clouds in the sky. You can see the whole area is full of greenery as this is the monsoon season. So greenery is everywhere. You can see green, green, green. Everywhere is greenery. So friends, finally we are at Baranti and we have come to this resort. This resort's name is Polashbari Ecological Resort, right? And there is nobody in the resort to welcome us, though we don't have any booking here. We have just come. We have called up the manager. He said that he will be coming in a couple of minutes. But until then, we have to wait here. So, yeah, we are waiting here. And here, the surrounding is very nice. Our bikes are taking rest. Finally, we have found a hotel where Mr. Shao is going to check in. And the name of the hotel is Baranti Bonoviti. So in this hotel we have finally found a room which has AC and in a reasonable price of course. And prior to this we have gone to 2-3 hotels. So in the morning it was cloudy, so we had used some plastics to cover our luggage. And now Mr. Shao is opening up the bungees and all. And this is the hotel. quite affordable and
very beautiful.
We have pudding also here, you can get.
It is a very beautiful hotel.
Thank you. So hey friends, we are now at Baranti Jhil. So this is the view of Baranti Jhil before sunset, actually after sunset, because the sun has already set down. We became a little bit lazy after getting into the hotel, and then they served us food lately, so that is why we couldn't get out on proper time. But now after having our lunch, we have come out, and by the time it's already 6 o'clock in the evening and the sun has already set down, but still there is light, so we can vlog. So Mr. Shao and Priyanshi is getting down to the jhil, and I'm also trying to go down, so bear with me please. So this place is very nice. You can see the small hills all around and this water body. So we are sitting at the end of the jhil. It has started from that corner. It's very huge. It's huge. And as this is monsoon season, so the water is filled up. The sky is nice and gorgeous now. It's going to be 9 PM and we have come out from our hotel for a night walk. So they have not prepared the dinner yet, so we thought of going for a night walk. So this is the Baranti Lake. Once again, the night view of Baranti Lake. So these are the solar street lights you can see all over. So basically the place is totally dark. You can see it's all dark. Only some solar panel lights are there, which say hello everyone. They are not interested to say hello. Such boring people.
Hi.
Light band kar diye. Hey. Chalo chalo. See, the light has gone. Adventure, adventure. Ah, light has come again. No more adventure. I thought there will be some adventure because the light has gone.